The T-Virus has made its way into Raccoon City and is now infected. Whether or not we're the last ones alive, I don't know. Our only hope of survival is making our way into the police department across from town and fortifying it the best we can. However, the path there is not as simple as one might think.